Ah, my young friend. How good it is to see you. Fortunate, really. It would appear a highly toxic plant, which has the extraordinary effect of making people quite delirious, has been found in this very park. Yet, as far as modern science is aware, no such plant exists. I fear...
That's no ordinary plant. Feels like I'm in an opium den. Oh, what's happening to me? Make a sound so you can be your last.
Open your tongue, you
buggered.
There's no way I'll miss it. Grandma's faster than you.
Someone don't feel right about this.
You won't like it if I come over there!
Urge you. Don't think I won't.
This is your last bout, in short. I can put it on with him.
There he is, ready to fire. Run till you're
very plain.
He can't take us all at once.
Snap his bloody neck! Oh, calming you! You scared, mate?
There you go. Hello. Footprints. Might lead me to the culprit.
What's that?
You cheeky!
Maybe you're just...
I'm warning you!
I'm distracted.
I didn't do nothing! What do you want from me?
Steady on. Mr. Darwin will know what to do with this.
Keep moving.
Let's go. Doing fine, girl. Who's a good horse? You are. That's a girl. Yeah. Walk on, girl. Yeah. 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 Let's go.
moving. Whoa, now.
Well done. But you don't seem quite like yourself, if I may say so.
It's just as I suspected. Those noxious fumes are not being released from the flowers, but from the pots. There must be something in there. An hallucinogenic concoction of some kind. Not unlike the soothing syrup, I should think. We must dispose of it. I believe, my young friend, that I might know just the place. Who would want to poison the population of London? Who could devise such a nefarious plan? Obviously, it can't be Dr. Elliot's. So who can it be?
The same people I've been fighting since I arrived in London. The same group Elliot's in work for.
Friend, that some of your enemies want their toxin returned to them. But I suggest you position our carriage directly in front of them. I believe the fumes will impair their ability to drive.
Well done indeed. Now we must hurry and destroy our cargo. We're almost there.
Take good care of yourself, won't you?